sometimes I give God thanks for the delays. You know why? If there is no delay, if there is no disappointment, if there is no delay, there is no speed. If there is no disappointment, there is no appointment. If there is no death, there is no birth.